What's this? Another case. It's a Gibson case. Doesn't say Gibson USA. Let's open it up. Ooh. This is a 2018 Gibson Les Paul Jr. single cutaway tobacco sunburst finish. Looks to me that the bridge has been changed out to a wraparound, intonated kind of bridge. Very close to that pickup. I really don't care for that. P90 pickup. Volume and tone. Now it looks to be switched out. Plastic tuners. Don't even ask me about them. But it's got this different logo. It's like a vintage logo. 2018, it was it's got a nice neck, not quite a 58 or 56 or 54 like they're supposed to be. It's got a little chunk, not a lot. It says on the back of the headstock, only a Gibson is good enough. I don't know if you could read that. 2018. Still has the plastic on the control panel. No case candy. Got this thing used. Decent price. Sounds great. Got some twang and spank to the P90. 2018 Gibson Les Paul single cutaway. Tobacco sunburst.